welcome your host, Henry Kelly.
Doing that because you recognize the suit from last year on Going for Gold. Welcome again to Going for Gold at the end of a very important week, at the end of a very important series, our second series of our European television quiz program. Now it is at last the final day of the final week of our finals on Going for Gold, and already through to our first round proper today are three of our contestants from our previous 3 days this week, and we'll meet them in a moment. But you know, we've had eight terrific guys from all over Europe so far this week, and we had 15 countries, we had 140 or so contestants. We've been here for more than 21, 22 weeks, whatever it is. You know it probably better than I do. And I wanted you to have a look and see how the eight guys who got into the final actually made it. Here it is coming up on your screen now. Everyone a winner. Stefan.
The Red Square.
Derek.
Steroids.
Steroids.
No. Silk.
Is the correct answer. Adrian.
Buddy Holly.
Is the correct answer.
Sigmund Freud.
That's the correct answer.
Thanks, Randy.
Weimar Republic.
That's the correct answer. Well, there were the eight that we started with this week, and already, as I said, three of the guys are through to our first round proper today. It means that there are five of our contestants from Going for Gold for all over Europe ready to play today's final elimination round. Well, gentlemen from England, Belgium, Scotland, Sweden and Northern Ireland, welcome to you. And let me remind you that on a final day of a final week in Going for Gold, we play our elimination round in a slightly different manner. It's beat the buzzer time as usual, hands on the buzzer's time, that is. And it's 1 point for each correct answer. The first one of you to score 2 points will join your three fellow contestants in today's first round. Guys, Derek, Francois, Jean, Stefan, Adrian, we feel we all know you so well and we're rooting for each and every one of you. Good luck to you, hands on the buzzers, and here we go. Who am I? I am a famous person from the Soviet Union. In 1955, I graduated with a law degree. Belgium, Francois.
Gorbachev.
Correct answer. 1 point for you, sir. Hands on the buzzers again, chaps. What am I? I am a popular food which can be bought in restaurants or made at home. I am said to originate in Naples, and I'm a... Sweden, Stefan.
Spaghetti.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question. Scotland, John.
Pasta.
Pasta, incorrect. Out of the rest of the question. Anybody else buzzing, or will I continue? I'll continue, I think they're telling me. And I'm a distinctive Italian meal with names in Northern Ireland. Adrian.
Spaghetti.
Incorrect. That's already been said before. It can't be right the second time. On with the rest of the question with names like Capriziosa, Margherita, Belgium, Francois.
Pizza.
Pizza is the right answer. You got the 2 points in the next round. Very well done. Okay, right. Well done. Well done. There you go. Well, as Francois moves over to join his colleagues in today's first round proper, I think you would want me to say to the guys who are left and who have been on Going for Gold with us, all of them winners in one shape or form. Derek Walters from England, thanks for being with us. John McPaig from Scotland, thanks for being with us. Stefan Diaz from Sweden, thanks for being with us. And Adrian McCurdy there from the far northern coast of Antrim in Northern Ireland. Thank you for being with us, guys. It's been a pleasure to have you on Going for Gold. Give them a round of applause. Do we have a contest here? I told you at the very start of this series, way back months ago, that this was a European television quiz program. To prove the point, let me tell you as I go across to start to play the Beat the Buzzer round today, where our contestants come from. Well, they come from Belgium, from Norway, from Sweden, and from the Netherlands. They are the four who are in today's final on Going for Gold this year's final. fellas, you don't want any blathering from me. Francois, Eric, Beau and John, good luck to you. The Netherlands, Sweden, Norway and Belgium are playing against each other. The first three of you to get 6 points in this particular round will join each other, as it were, in today's four-in-a-row round. And at the end of that, one group of you will fight it out to be this year's Going for Gold European Television Quiz Champion. Guys, we'll begin with a general knowledge question for 1 point. Hands on the buzzers, please. What is the given name of the screen tough guy Bogart? Sweden, Bo.
Humphrey.
Correct. Correct. 1 point. Bo, the category is science. Select.
One.
A 1 point question on science. Beginning with T, what is the branch of mathematics which deals with the sides and angles of triangles? Belgium, Francois.
Trigonometry.
Trigonometry is correct. 1 point, sir. Francois, the category is popular music. Select.
One.
Just the one on popular music. What North African nationality did the Bangles walk like in 1980? Norway.
Egyptian.
That's correct. Well, sir. Eric, famous Americans. Select.
Three.
Three, right. Eric is going for it, as he has done right from the start of this show. Good luck to you, sir, and all the